Christmas. Happy holidays to you too.
Thank you.
Happy holidays.
Tell them happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy Hanukkah starts tomorrow night.
It does.
Hanukkah starts tomorrow night.
It does. Look at the
Santa.
You ready? Rudolph
the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Loud!
Got a very shiny nose.
Loud!
So what I want to do is you have a lot of great people here who want to say happy holidays and Merry Christmas. So I'm going to bring them up one by one. Who was here with us last year, remember? Our New York City public advocate, Tish James, is here. Tish, come on up.
Sure. So, we want to thank Councilmember Vallone. We want to thank all of you. Let us give thanks to our family. This is a time of great rejoicing. It's a holiday season, and it's time to be with the people who we love and to give, again, everyone thanks and to thank God for all of the blessings that we have in our lives. Merry Christmas, and God bless you.
To your families, we wish you a very, very special time of year with our families and our closeness. I wish that everyone was here this year to once again be with us, celebrating exactly the same place in the next year to come. God bless you. Merry Christmas to everybody.
There are lots of people around the world who are working very hard, our servicemen and women working very hard to protect us every single day. And they can't be with their families necessarily. So we're very lucky that we get to be here today and be part of this wonderful celebration. So I want to wish all of you a happy, healthy, and safe holiday season.
We want to see you with a brand new phone, assembly number 8-13.
Thank you, Paul, and I'm very grateful. It is a little warmer this year. It was freezing last year. I want to thank you. I also want to thank your staff. Team Vallone did an incredible job tonight.
That's it, Paul. Really?
I listen to you.
All right.
I'm gonna get into a woman girl, so.
Whoa, look at that!
All right! Yay!
Look at that! Happy
Thank you for coming. We wanna thank you for coming out through the whole season. I'm a Queens native. I grew up in Queens, so it feels great to bring the trophy back home.
Special 150th anniversary wreath. Are they still there? Let's hear a horn from the fire department. There it is. All right, our fire department. All right, PS31's ready to go.
Yeah.
Annette Vallone's group from the Landrum School of Dance is going to do a performance.
Thank you so much.
We're going to ask for a couple of blessings real quickly.
Oh God, as we gather together this evening, we gather for the beginning of our respective holiday seasons. We pray that you'll open our hearts and open our minds so that we will understand that in the diversity of our celebrations, we find strength. That our multiple traditions enhance our celebrations. They are not diminished by them. And we particularly pray during our difficult times that you will be with people of goodwill everywhere, both in our nation and in other nations, that together we may find the remedy for the evils that plague us. Amen.
Ravi, Mr. Ravi, if you could give us a blessing also.
Om Ganana Antwa Ganapatikum Havamahe Kavim Kavinam Upamasravastamam Jeshtara Jambrambhanam Brambhanaspata Anashrandhvan Notevese Dasadhanam Om Sri Maha Ganapata Jenamaha Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Om.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Waiter! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, everyone! Happy holidays! Happy holidays! God bless you all!
With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer, it's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call, it's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah from Bayside.
Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmas.